Kansas City, nigga. Tech 9 in this bitch.
Tech 9?
About to make them dance once again, baby.
Once again,
this
baby.
This time I'ma talk about my motherfucking friend, baby. Yeah.
Yo.
Still long overdue, baby.
That's right.
Long overdue.
That's how we do it.
What you asked for.
You asked for it.
So now I got to give it to you. Get paid, nigga. Let me tell you a little story about this nigga I know. From the M and the O. A chemical nigga who said they got criminal flows. I'ma set the record straight for a second. Everybody know this nigga's high-headed and due for a mic checking. You drew first blood in 94. Sugar with my baby mama, you know, the one you called a hoe. I'ma let you know that if you take it back in the past, when I was squeezing hella ass and playing hooky, you can ask my bro, he'll let you know. Back then I shared my pussy. You was using music as a form of pursuing. Pussy sneaking in her bed and begging for and screwing. Who the fuck is you fooling? I can still make her make you put your motherfucking mic down. Straight interrupt your show and serve your ass in her nightgown. Right now, fuck the rapper, we can fight now. Tight style, sell for miles. Change the name Vale to Val. You can call him Dame Regal, cause the way you came was foul. Nigga, that's bitch shit. Tech 9, you dissed it, but they missed it. Told me that you sold 200,000 with pride,
but you lied.
I don't mean to hurt your feelings inside, but you sold 5,000 nationwide. You a clown, man. You niggas think I'm bluffing? Go check the sound scan. All I wanna know is
why this nigga steady saving his flows for me. And why this nigga basing his whole life on challenging me? Fucking with five chicks, feeling get you shot up. Midwest side, I chase him down with a chopper. Motherfucker thinking Jack and Nina gon' stop her. Something wrong with his medulla, I don't got her.
This nigga struggling to be the better man. Why fuck around with a tech millimeter when you know that a nigga's a clever brand? No, I ain't never ever seen a nigga video, cause it never ran. And you got the audacity to say Tech 9 and a veteran, nigga? I wrote my first rhyme in 85, right? 86, 87, 88, name me Tech 9, right? 89, 90, I was ripping shows, don't you even try, cat. 90 through 99 equal 15 years, and I done rap with some of the best. Motherfucker, can you buy that? We recognize you wanna be the best rapper in Kansas City. That's small time, that's why your shit would never be in the hands of many. My shit is clean and packs a punch, pal.
Punch,
and yeah, you right, your shit's a sloppy Earl and drunk style. This nigga's failing in the BS. Best step behind this, don't know where his mind is. That's why the Nina's about to tell it like it is. Tech 9 is Kansas City's finest. All I wanna know is
why this nigga steady saving his flows for me. And why this nigga basing his whole life on challenging me? Fucking with five chicks, feeling get you shot up. Midwest side, I chase him down with the chopper. Motherfucker thinking Jack and Nina gon' stop her. Something wrong with this medulla, I don't gotcha.
The fact we both ain't made no real money, and I'm blasting a nigga, that makes the situation real funny. I'ma get in the seat, real deal, skrill and real honeys. And you don't wanna get with a nigga that's sick, makes you a real dummy. He said I worship Satan and he worship God. That's why we can't work, nigga, that's a cop out. About to make your eyes pop out when I whip my cock out and say I saw you coming out of Rock House. This is the third round knockout where you die and all your piss coming feces drop out. Telling motherfuckers we been.
Let's get fucked up.
From your just locally hit. Knowing the shit that we spit.
Make bitches wanna fall.
And make niggas get on their grit.
And yo shit don't.
We officially bumped heads with the luau. Niggas are through now. Who growls at the holy temple bandit screw style? Niggas are too foul. So lay in tech and you can bet you never see them next. Sound like Chuck Rock. Now I'ma end this by saying regime life. 5-6 mils said tech rapping on that nigga's pen for him and his kids' meals. But I feel bad for the nigga, so I'ma let it out. A gift from me to you, ex-cousin retaliate and go get breaded out.
Why this nigga steady saving his clothes for me?
And why this nigga basing his whole life on challenging me? Fucking with 5-6 mil and get you shot up. Midwest side, I chase him down with a chopper. Motherfucker thinking Tech and Nina gon' stop her. Something wrong with this medulla, I don't got her. Fucking with 5-6, villain get you shot her. Midwest side, I chase him down with a chopper. Motherfucker thinking Tech and Nina gon' stop her. Something wrong with this medulla, I don't got her.